M&M I rode on a Sunday. So I'd seen something and it was like, sticks and stones may break my bones. And I remembered that. And then it was like a little poem to say, but chains and whips excite me. And I'm like, that's it. And I just decided to, why not write this song? And every time I wrote it, I was like, oh, I should say this. And I don't know, I felt like my mom was in the room as I was writing it, talking about, why are you saying this stuff? I wrote it for Britney Spears. And then Rihanna was like, no, you didn't, you wrote it for me. And then they end up doing a remix to it where it was Britney Spears and Rihanna on the same song for S&M song. You know, when you're in a studio, when an artist, they know the direction they're going. They know what they want to give to the world. And as a writer, you come in and you just play your part and you're there to support and keep the mood. So good stuff.